So as you may have noticed, our fiddle player is absent. He's broken strings.